Hello, today I'm in Kia Venga. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable TA function for radio. In the beginning, let's take a look at the radio panel and press TA button to enable or disable this function. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.